you. No, no, not the vessel. The one who's behind the screen. You think you know the truth, but nothing is quite as it seems. A puppet controlling a puppet? How far does this deceit go? Who is the one truly in control? Regardless, come right in for a little...